guys, it's Elizabeth. It's finally lunchtime. It's actually very late for lunch, so I'm very hungry. And I have my Starbucks to drink. I have some cheesy tteokbokki and some inari sushi and with some pickled radish. It's hard to see on the plate. And a coconut cream pie for dessert. So get started because I'm very hungry. Should be cooled down enough to eat. That's really good. I made that myself. So cheesy. Thank you.
hot and cold and spicy and sweet combination is really good. It's perfect.
Oh, gone.
iced white mocha. Hold on. I tried a new lipstick and it's actually staying on pretty well. I know coconut cream pie is a weird dessert for Asian food, but we had it last night, but I didn't get to have a piece, so. That's good. It looks a little messy, but that's good. Done. I didn't think I was going to be able to eat all of that, but I did. And follow me on Instagram. I'll link it below. I've been trying to post all my dinners that I make on Instagram. So most nights I'm pretty good about posting that. So if you want to see food pictures, follow me there and I'll see you next time. Bye.